According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mechanique d'Analyse Cardinale, the Hydro are come to be punished via the death sentence.
You and I both know that there may be issues with the Primordial Sea.
Everyone on the street who happened to be close to the water didn't have a chance to escape. As the water levels rose, they suddenly disappeared.
Shouldn't gods be all-powerful?
What's done is done. Just trust in me, your Archon. Never mind whether you can truly convince yourself to or not. The show begins! Ah. Shower me with praise! Let my name echo in song! What's the news? Say cheese! Breaking news!
I know you're not a local, but I'd avoid getting too close to any water that looks strange all the same. There's something ominous about it. Well, the water, I mean.
The prophecy. Yes. What has been prophesied will be fulfilled.
I, Marina, will use this trial to show the world the true meaning
Do
of
not resist.
Justice!
This judgment is fair and just.
What is the meaning you would call this?
You have
this
never been as
justice?
Superficial as you have presented yourself
Your
to be.
No God. More excuses!
Then why should we acknowledge it?
Thusalon, why did you deceive us?
Applaud and rejoice!
We're just a moon.
This isn't right!
The trial of the Hydro Archon!
Seem to remember
the floor will now
this
begin!
Trial is...
I now understand the true purpose behind this position. You are a devious one, Fusalor.
Everyone's dead. Papa, what should I do?
The prophecy that you've been fretting over should now be in full swing.
I suppose this would also be the justice that belongs to you. All will eventually end in a magnificent and dramatic trial. Farewell, Nervalette. I hope you've enjoyed the part you played these 500 years.